somewhere where the sun isn't shining. It's a bit wet at the moment. Just having a bit of an evening stalk for some deer. But I'm hopefully going to go after some tar as well, if we see one. I just need some meat animals, so yeah. Sandflies are bad problem. Gun's getting wet, bag's getting wet, I'm a bit soaked. I've been walking since the hut for about an hour. Took me 3k walk to the hut, and I've walked 2.5k from the hut. It's kind of on a bit of an advantage point, just glassing. I'm gonna go up higher. It's not very hot at the top. So I'll see how high we can get before dark. Bit of an update. I've made it to not a bad glassing point. Just taking shelter under the only tree that's not dead. Because it's dry. Dry as a bone under here. So, just gonna keep glassing and glassing. Haven't seen anything yet. Still early days. But it's just so wet. The old waterproof pants. Stony Creek waterproof pants are at the hut. Yeah. So they'll be going on tomorrow. Well, these ones dry. So I'm just sitting in a bit of dry bracken under this pine tree here. Still the odd live pine tree about. Hasn't been sprayed out. You can see the spray line over there. That's the boundary of the dock and the station. Wait here for a bit longer, then I'll start cruising out of the flat. Give the old feet a rest and dry my hair. I don't think I even have to explain what I'm dealing with right here. I'm pretty sure you'd know. If you don't know, this is... That one went over the top of the gate.
Alright.
So, just got back to the hut. I'm absolutely soaked. I'd stay out there longer, but it's just getting so wet. It's all run down my legs and into my boots. There's a couple other hunters staying here. What's your hunting at the moment? So, I'll see if I can find some dry firewood. Try and get this fire again. Yeah, it's just a bit wet. There'll be some dry broom anyway.
Home sweet home. Having a bit of backcountry, drying the gun out, and listen to the rain come down for the rest of the night. How good?
Yeah, well, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. Gonna go and see if we can't get a deer. I think I'm gonna go with the other fellow this morning. See if we can get something.
Around under the bone. I'm gonna go down.
Oh yeah. Good car, right there. Had the least of us.
Alright team. So after we missed this morning getting some meat for tomorrow, Christmas Day. I said goodbye to old mate and we've shot up towards Mount Cook. Is it up way yonder? Just grabbed out the new Vortex binos and I've just been glassing up here and I found 6 tar in here and 3 in there in those 2 catchments. So it's just great so far. I've only been here for about 4 minutes, so it's good. The wind's picking up a wee bit, bringing in some of that rain from down in Twizel. Just looking pretty nasty, so I might carry on, but it's good to have a wee look.
Just cruising up towards Ball Hut, I believe. Yeah, we're just going by feel and glassing as we go. Which is, not a bad wee track. Didn't think it was a driving track anyway. Gonna have a glass up here, this could be some easy tar. No doubt, I'd say it's a shelter moment, no doubt.
Okay, we've made it to the glass here. Oh, did you hear that good crack? Such a nice hot day up here. It's just cracking like 24/7, you can just hear it cracking. Haven't seen anything fall off it. I suppose that doesn't happen very often. Anyway, so yeah, there's a big sheet of ice the whole way up under that gravel, it's pretty cool. Then you got the straight glacier up there, I don't know what they're called to be honest. Probably Mount Cook Glacier or something like that. Mount Cook's that one there. That's pretty sick to see. This big slip here has cut the road off, used to be a road all the way up. Oh yeah, there's a bit fell off just then. Interesting, it's always moving. Yeah, so you gotta walk all the way up. I'd say some people just there, but I'd say all the way up there and then sort of around the edge of it, but it looks so dodgy. Well, you can't really, can you? You can't get across there. I don't know what they're going to do, but I'm going back anyway. Yeah, there must be a track up over the bush or something, because yeah, there's no way in heck you're going to walk over that. Any hazel. Just going to wander back down, maybe wander up the other side. Pretty cool, there's a lot of chunks of ice floating about. It's definitely something to come and look at. Big valley up there. Haven't seen one tar since I was on the highway. Not one tar. It's a bit sad.
Got the state of that. That's a big glacier. Well,
I think, yeah. Wonder how much that melts a year. Yeah, rain's closing in fast. Twas I was getting an absolute pounding. So I missed it back. Looks like it's building up here too. So just gonna go grab a coffee. Call it quits for the day, I'd say. We're in the Hooker Valley now. So that must be the Hooker Glacier I'm picking. Got a bit of a shout out area. The view. Around that corner now. Pretty mint spot, place you can camp. Toilets, rubbish, weather bins and all that. Pretty sick. Right, I'm out of here. There's Mount Cook in all its glory. Go at these beautiful steaks. Mind the dirty hand. Cutting it up with the old honey badger knife.
My views are good.
Yeah. Taste alright.
Tastes like meat.
Good cooking there, Katie. Meat's mint. Going down, very good.
So you gotta be careful when you pet your butterfly. You gotta be very gentle. Right.
I hope it's out. Get big. Thanks, love.
Happy New Year.
Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay for